How to use your smartphone or tablet as MIDI controller in FL Studio. Step 1. Go to your App Store and download ImageLine Remote. Step 2. Connect both your device and computer to the same network. Step 3. Open FL Studio's MIDI settings and enable ImageLine Remote. Last step is to open the app and select FL Studio. And that's it! Now you can input MIDI notes and drum patterns through that. You'll also be able to adjust the mixer fader and trigger any FL's transport functions remotely.